He's in his room. He's ignoring me.
It's called attention seeking.
Sorry?
Well, he's the one that did the dirty on Sarah, so why are you running around after him?
Why do you think?
Still can't get my head round it.
Well, that makes two of us.
I mean, him and John Paul, what they did, it hardly bears thinking about. But upstairs, what everyone else was...
Oh, morning, love. Now, what do you want for your breakfast, eh?
I'm not hungry.
Well, you got to eat. Look, I know you must be feeling really...
Really what?
Okay, so you don't want to talk about it, but what about Sarah? Don't you think she talked to her?
She's off my back, all right? It's none of your business.
Hey, and it's none of yours either.
Okay, that's enough.
I'm going to my room.
That's right, go and run away. Leave everyone else to pick up the pieces.
Sorry, what?
Sarah's my best friend.
And?
I don't particularly like having to see her life being ruined. Because what you did was disgusting.
This is priceless. You two have a nerve coming round here and judging me.
I'm not judging anyone.
After you slept with your dead sister's hubby.
Shut it.
Oh, the man who left a woman to die in the street.
I said shut it.
Come on, hit me. Hit me! That's what you really want to do.
Do you know what? You're pathetic.
Where are you going?
To see Sarah.
What?
Someone's got to be there to give us some support. Expecting someone else.
I can't believe he's done this to me.
Started packing for Dublin. Little weasel hasn't even got the guts to come and see you.
What?
He's hiding at his mum's place.
Have you seen him? Did he say anything about me?
Do you know, I didn't give him the chance. He wants to hear any of his pathetic excuses. I mean, all that stuff about going to Ireland, getting married, why put you through all that? Then he was always pretty full of himself, wasn't he?
Stop it, please, stop it.
Thank God you found out before you married him.
Nancy, you don't understand. I still love him.
Well, when I was his age, I went on holiday with Michelle Barrett and we shared a bed.
Who?
She was my best friend. We went to Jersey for a week. We could only afford a single room.
When you say you shared a bed, you...
Oh, good heavens, no, nothing like that. No, it was all very innocent, you know. We slept top to tail.
Well, what John, Paul and Craig get up to is not innocent. And do you know, when I think about it, it knocks me sick.
Jake, your brother is not gay. You know, he likes cars and football.
And fellas.
Jake!
Oh, mum, face facts, he's a queer.
Will you stop it?
I think you'll find it's gay. It's nice to know you can rely on your family for support.
Craig, where are you going?
What do you care?